No, I'm filming for AP here at the rink at Jack Byrne. I'm turning the camera now as we speak. he can mute me out, so it's all good. There's like literally 10 minutes left of this game, so. Okay, I was gonna write her just after the game and be like, you know, hey, so what happened was, I'll just be like, hey, you know, this is Adam Piercy, and we're really glad that Kellen could have been a part of this camp, but unfortunately it ended off on a negative note, and I'll explain to her what happened. So I brought Kellen back to the starter's hut, and then I brought Oliver out to his group because he came back from a doctor's appointment. Then I went back to check on Kellen again, and he was in the bathroom. So I went up to the bathroom, and he said, no, Adam, he's like, go on, like, I'm fine, like, you know, I feel fine, you know, he's like, I'm just using the bathroom. So I said, all right. So I went back out and checked on the groups, and when I came back again, he was gone. Now, it was to my understanding, when Kellen was in the bathroom, Sayer was like 5 minutes away. So, I mean, she, and I told the staff, you know, at the golf course, you know, to, you know, when I go back out, I said, I'll be back again, but I said, just keep an eye on him just in case. So, you know, and like I said, he was in good hands. So, it's not like I was leaving him or anything, and even though Kellen told me to go on, I was just like, no, like, I'm going to go out for, like, a couple minutes, just check on everyone, because we were starting to get, we were starting to fall behind, right? And I just wanted to make sure that everyone was keeping pace, you know. So I was juggling a bunch of different things. So, but yeah, like, it, you know, it's not like I just left him or anything. I made sure he was good.